Well, guys, this is Bryan the Kid Callen, and I'll be here Friday two shows, Saturday two shows. So come, but only if you like to laugh really hard for like an hour straight.
Well, I had a whole, I was going to start with something, and I had a thought in my head. Anyway, but back to thoughts you can't share with anybody. Like, I have, you ever see something that's so cute, you want to kill it? Is there happening? Like, you know what I mean? Like, you see a puppy, and you're like, oh, fuck, squeezy, you know? You know? This puppy, I saw this puppy, I woke up, and it had been sleeping, and it's sleepy puppies? Oh, my fucking God! Oh, like, anything sleepy, like a baby seal, like, ugh, oh, fuck, you know? Can't help it, they're too cute. This puppy, I was like petting it, and I was like, everything I could do not to be like, bite your face, you know? It's a weird thing, man. I just have these thoughts, like, and I want to start throwing knives. I know this is weird, but I'm just saying, these are the thoughts. Like, I was thinking the other day, if I was a knife thrower, I would wear them here. I don't know why people wear their knives. They're so stupid. Like, here I come. By the time the other guy killed, you know, it's who's faster. You have to be sneaky. Where I got an edge, you're fucking dead, you know? You're dead, you know? I'm just saying, if I was an assassin, that's how I would do it. And I want to be good enough so I can, like, hit the person with the hilt first as a warning. You know what I mean? Like, that was not an accident!